In our company, we focus on two main areas. First, we consult companies on all things AI, and we also focus on content creation and education on the side. So what we do is we create a lot of educational content online, so we teach the audience about artificial intelligence. And if there's a need, we can also come in and run workshops in the companies that we are actually consulting, or we also help in upskilling the future talent of AI engineer. NVIDIA in general is a very important player in the industry. It is important to also learn from the best in the industry, and NVIDIA is one of those organizations. The latest certification that I took is about generative AI, AI in general, and large language models. So this is the most hot topic today, and everyone wants to build in that direction. So it definitely helped me sharpen my skills and making sure that I know what I need to know. So I've seen that there are many topics covered by NVIDIA certifications, like multimodal AI and accelerated data science. I'm looking forward to looking deeper into them, and if anyone is interested, definitely recommend it for them to check them out. And I'm definitely looking forward to what NVIDIA will be releasing in the near-term future.